through this, and I make this stuff pretty fast. I've sat through a lot of tournaments, and I know how some of these guys can drag it out. I'm not one of those. Your fish count was 218 billfish, 111 blue marlin, 61 whites, 46 sails. So if you add it up, you have 107 whites and sails and 111 blue marlin. So that's pretty incredible. And this is really a contribute to how good the boat builders build boats. Yeah, that's a sucker. It's really a contribute to these great crews, the anglers, your hookup ratios, and the circle hooks keeping this sport alive. And then there's the damn dredges and damn sonars. But anyhow, pretty incredible guys. You're at the top of the game, and congratulations everybody that was catching all these fish. I got one really special shout out. Mike Kelly on the Cristal, thank you for putting the sat deck into one marlin so we can get some more science done. Thank you very much, Cristal. Mike Kelly. Showtime, let's go. Let's give away some more money. This past week we did give a bunch of money out to a special needs school here, the volunteer fire department, and Rotary to help some people around here, and a couple thousand dollars over here to the dog people. They're pretty special too. 46 dogs, and all the dog food everybody brought in. Thank you very much. It really helped them out. All right, just a little check to start it out. It's the largest game fish. We'll find a trophy over here. So we're ready when I turn the check around. It's not for too much. Anyhow, it goes to Timmy Lanahan on a Valentine. $26,000, 50 pound wahoo. Are you here, Tim? Couple more checks here, guys.
No, I had written down.
All right. This is third place overall. Third place overall, they got third place in the release division. You get a check for $22,000, 100. Third place overall. I'll find it here in a second. Come on up, team, wrapped up. Third place. That game, Scott Barrett, Dylan, congratulations, guys. This is your second one, isn't it?
A little prodigy right there.
You're not a junior. Let's call you. Let's call him in.
What is the prize, Peter?
Top lady angler. Alright, I need your attention for a minute here. Every once in a while in the tournament business, you come up with a little problem now and then. And we had a big problem come up this tournament. Sort of like an insurance policy. Sometimes that little wording isn't there. So, in the tournament here, we had grand slam points for the boat and the overall, but we never thought about it until it happened to the angler. One of the apps gave you to the angler that you got a grand slam, and the other app was set up, which I have no business in that, giving it to the points just to the fish caught. So when this thing arose this afternoon, I had to deal with it and I read everything I had, and The only way to settle this is add the grand slam points to the angler and recognize him. But we're also going to recognize the other angler, and next year I'll sort this crap out. And we'll have one winner. So anyhow, at this time, I'd like to congratulate and bring up both of these anglers. You're both going to receive a Ken Olbert trophy. And let's give it up right now for Austin Robbins and Taylor Beckford at the Lock of Stamina of Austin on the Little Tissue. Who do you want to start this now?
On the stage, you didn't want to see it.
Get one to accept the award.
Real quick, one of the first big checks we got of the night. First place daily, day one. A check for $61,880 won the Builder's Choice. Over Harris Little. Thank you, Greg.
I'll set the
I got it. Here we go. Thanks for bearing with me.
I have these numbers.
First place daily, day three. Second place overall. A check for $190,000. Insane. Shane, come on up, guys. You get this beauty too, guys. Where's your mothership for God's sake? There's a lot of people here. Cardio, come on up.
Guys, arms are sore from that one.
Largest marlin released in the tournament. Tar Heel.
Five pairs of the Fillmore glasses. And when you get the glasses, you can take it out here and get fitted for the ones you like. I think this should do it. So what we did, we added all the checks together. They got a top captain and crew. That was a big check for about $78,000. They got first place daily day one, which was quite a bit of money. And they got second place daily day three. So they got top crew, they got top boat. It's going to go to Locasilla. A check for $325,520.
Okay, see. good to be.
Three-time winner, Dustin Shuda, 2023.
That's custom color too, right? Priceless. Ew, Skippy, way to go! All right.
We visited some fascinating places. Click one of the video links on the screen now to see us exploring and fishing some really unique locations.